coming in, Slurpees, kicking ass, and then, you know, going to bed. There's a lot to Wendy Choo. She loves going to the arcade. Wait, backslide, shoulders are down. Is it enough? And Choo able to kick out. There's a lot more to Wendy Choo.
Caught a little glimpse of her in in-ring action already in Six Woman Tag a couple of weeks ago, and she was surprising, incredibly athletic and with it in that match. And we're seeing a little shocking performance here.
Interesting way to drop an elbow into the cover and a kick out by Miller. You know, you take a look at Miller, she was smiling at the start of this match. As NXT Universe having some fun with both competitors, as Miller right now back on the offense. Nice leg takedown of the sweep. Follows up Senton right across Choo. Is Amari Miller buying into what Stratton is selling?
Listen, Amari Miller does not need the motivation.
And Choo kicks out.
Entertainer, that might be it. Nice move there from Amari Miller.
Miller into the cover. Is she going to get her shopping trip in again? Another kick out by Choo.
Trainers here, the coaches in NXT have great things to say about Amari. What's a credit card?
Miller taking her eye off the ball. Choo almost with a near fall.
Finally distracting a moment.
Wait a minute, another cover. Wendy Choo picks up the win.
Here's your winner, Wendy Choo.
Can't believe that's going to sit well with Tiffany Stratton.
One of the most bizarre matchups I've ever seen. And essentially, it was Tiffany Stratton's fault that Amari Miller lost it.
I didn't say that too loud. She never heard that after you. But to your point, Amari Miller had everything in control.
We had a deal! Give me my card back! Give it back! Where is it?
Wendy has it! Wendy has it!
What?
Wendy Choo, can you imagine all the unicorns? The candy, the glitter, the balloons.
I can imagine the police getting involved.
Oh, don't be a curmudgeon.